these days are with people who are losing their lives and their homes. And as a show of minimum respect and solidarity to them, we would like to start by playing the national anthem of Ukraine. Thank you very much.